So we won steel, we then won concrete inside the steel. We were. I said, can you think of a more expensive way of making it? But we gave it, and then we won on top an anti-climb, you know, the thing on top. I said, why are we doing that? That's very expensive. The piece of steel on top is 4 feet deep. They said, sir, that's called anti-climb. It's harder to climb. And then I gave them everything. Now, excuse. I don't want to have any excuses. And our record, our numbers on the border are phenomenal. Joe Biden has pledged to open borders. Next time is the nationwide catch and release. You know what that is? That's when you catch a criminal.
Ooh.